Why, hello there, Joestar. Now, I know that you and I, Dio, have had some differences in the past. And now, because I've lived in the Joestar mansion for so long, it feels only appropriate that I, Dio, can call you a brother. Oh, do excuse me. Anyway, I would like to wish you a very happy President Valentine's Day. I was going to go into town later and get you some chocolates, maybe even a card and something for Mr. Joestar. Perhaps even get some dog treats for Dad.
Don't make it gay, Brando.